There's a shadow on the wall, stay calm, stay calm. There's a figure in the hall, stay calm, stay calm. Keep my wits and stay alive, wish I had a 9 to 5. There's a stranger in a soul, stay calm, stay calm. Every hair is on his scent, that's fine, I'm fine. Feeling my adrenaline, that's fine, I'm fine. I can keep away the creeps, safely from my civil seat. Something's scrolling through the vent, that's fine.
Uh-oh.
There's a ghost in a machine, stay calm, stay calm. They are watching through the screen, stay calm, stay calm. They just might drive me crazy.
Hey kids, nice to meet ya. Are you ready for some fast burger pizza? Who's this? Working at the night shift? I don't know, but I don't think I like him. He's a huge fan of his heart racing. About time we had a brand new placing. Another yellow belly poking like a chicken.
Hey.
Listen gang, I say that we dig in.
They are slowly closing in. Stay calm, stay calm. Finding in a strange scene. Stay calm, stay calm. If I learn one thing is that don't respond to crazy stats. I can see their second scene. Stay calm, stay calm. In the end, there's only me. Alright, alright. Morning sun will set me free. Alright, alright. I spent 5 nights at Freddy's. Hey.
Help me.
Hey, where did our new friend go?
Don't worry, he'll be back again tomorrow.
So, does he not go to the bathroom or does he have to get in or night?
Aye, he pees into a cup.
You!
I've seen him doing it with my own eyes. We were just both staring at each other. It was extremely awkward.
Hola, bienvenidos a mi canal de reseñas de libros. Hoy les traigo The Silver Eyes o Los Ojos de Plata, escrito por Scott Cosson y Kira Brit Weasley. Es el primer libro de la saga literaria de Five Nights at Freddy's, y digo literaria porque también hay una saga de videojuegos que es totalmente alternativa, ya que en el libro los protagonistas son los Emily y no los Afton como en los videojuegos. El libro está contado desde el punto de vista de Charlotte Emily, aka Charlie, que es la hija del fundador de los dos restaurantes principales del libro, y que a su vez es compañero de William Afton. Este libro lo tienes que leer si eres un fan de las historias de misterio o de las historias de miedo, y también si eres un fan de FNAF, y has seguido esta saga porque va a responder un montón de preguntas, a pesar de no haber sido una historia canon. Y lo de siempre, si te ha gustado este vídeo, no te olvides darle like, suscribirte y compartir y comentar a ver si te dio un corazón ahí abajo. Y nos vemos en el siguiente vídeo. Adiós.